He's a natural.
The best of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Loved every moment working with Steve.
Oh, hell yeah!
Play the footage for me, please.
Honor to meet you.
I was intimidated.
First time I met him, 1988 in Dallas, Texas.
I'm gonna grind your face.
He wasn't a shy kid, he was a man.
I had no idea what was gonna happen. This guy's a psychopath.
They said action. It turned out to be gold.
Price check, jackass.
He started explaining this move to me.
Stone Cold Stunner, I think, is the best finishing maneuver of all time.
Not only do you get beat, but then you get talked to and told what a complete piece of trash you are.
To be able to just do that one bit of performance there and to be able to hear the roar of the crowd, that's some good stuff.
DTA, right? Don't trust anybody!
Unquestionably, one of the biggest rivalries in the history of sports entertainment. And to this day, fans still argue who was better.
You're just now putting out what I think is the best Randy Orton we've ever seen. RKO versus the Stunner, which would be more effective?
Two big bulls, and they're gonna go until one can't.
Michael PSA has invented the Stone Cold Stunner.
What?
You know, there's a couple do-overs in life that I wouldn't mind going back.
I got a couple myself.
And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.